to open this remarkable exhibition, which if I may just say something briefly, is right up my alley, because I'm one of the amateur readers of physics,
and I'd like to welcome anyone who turned up in order.